Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something tougher to fight.
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with the video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, they'll push you to the limit. Feels good to hurt them, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us, and we must defend ourselves. These creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about shame. Channel your hatred and become strong. Coming along, Miss Walker. That's it. Rage is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends. Well done. It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling, and unleash your potential. You see what you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
With Shane out to kill me, I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead.
Let's just shoot her some more.
You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? These guys gotta talk to each other somehow. Ooh, a headset. In just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker?
Nope, Shane nailed it. With all the inventory on trucks, she's not gonna find us.
I told you the drugs in those trucks. Shane will come running. Just gotta find him. That'll help. Hello, trucks. Run for your lives. Done talking. You want to talk? Talk to your drugs blowing away on the pavement.
Jimmy, come on, man. Talk to us.
Sure did. Bye, honey.
Wait, bitch. Don't hang up.
Doing. Without him, you have no, absolutely no protection from me. You can't afford for him to get a cold.
Did destroying my property. You will regret it.
Ain't washing that off. Looks like you lost another shipment there, Kingpin.
Why are you doing this?
Give me Brent. It all stops.
Oh, no. You turn yourself into the D.U.P., then I'll free you. Scout's honor.
Sorry, Tex.
Come on, it's just one girl! One girl! Send that bitch our way. We'll take her out. I'm in the west. Anyone seen her over here? Should I go east?
Just keep doing what you were told. Jane will be pissed if we head back as a nerves.
To learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
They don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just a helpful little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
Someone call backup! We need everyone here! Now!
Hey, look at
What the hell is going on? Is she dead? Damn it, somebody radio in!
This one's for you, Prince. Your truck, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch!
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
Fine. You want me? I'm at the crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date. D.U.P. Pretty stupid, Shane. I can beat him. Control him. Shane, you gonna hide the whole time? You got no backbone at all? You can do this! My friend! Fight it! What the hell?
Is that my parents' house?
What is this?
I remember... Mom? Dad?
You can't keep trying to hide this, Abigail. If you hurt that girl, when you get angry, you lose control.
Your father's right. It's for your own good.
Calling up the D.U.P.? Unloading me because I was a problem?
Mom, put the phone down now. You can't do this to her. She's your daughter.
I was just a kid.
Hey, Abigail. The D.U.P. are going to make this better. She promised us.
Where is she?
Fetch, run!
We have to get out of here!
No one's taking me in.
That's where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Fetch. Do me a favor, honey. Tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already knew your story.
It's God's honor.
But I had to make you relive it. To get you back to the point where you gave up.
Damn it, I am not one of those freaks.
On target. The prisoner has stolen APC 13 heading west on 102. Advising barricaded junction. Over.
Hands off, assholes. He's mine.